Welcome to The Journey. One of the greatest treasures of our spiritual tradition is something that we call spiritual direction, or even spiritual accompaniment. It is something that started in the earliest centuries of the church. People who decided that they wanted to grow in their relationship with God looked to others who had more experience of the journey to walk alongside them. In the beginning, people went to talk to those who decided to live in the desert, the people that we call the desert fathers and mothers. And so people would travel into the desert seeking a word of wisdom for their lives from these hermits. In later centuries, people would often go to monasteries to find someone they could talk with about their relationship with God. At one time, spiritual directors were generally priests or those who lived a vowed life, like sisters or brothers, religious. Often, only those who were priests or sisters or brothers would engage in regular spiritual direction. But you know, friends, in the last 60 years, since the wonderful Vatican II Council, spiritual direction has become something that is a gift available to everybody. Anyone who wants to take their journey to God more seriously, men and women, young and old, lay and religious, of different backgrounds, meet on a regular basis to talk about their spiritual lives. Here at the Jesuit Institute, people who have the gift or the calling to journey with others in their spiritual life can train as spiritual directors over a number of years. We now have many spiritual directors from different walks of life who are engaging in this wonderful ministry. So what happens when you meet with a spiritual director? Spiritual direction is a safe and confidential space where you can talk about anything and everything that impacts on your life and your relationship with God. It is a gentle conversation in which the person being guided shares how things are going in their life and in their prayer. The director or the guide listens carefully and tries to help the one being guided to reflect on their experience. In doing this, they are inviting that person, the one being directed, to notice where God may be nudging or inviting or calling them. The director may offer suggestions for prayer based on what they hear and where the person finds themselves. Sometimes, you know, we feel deeply connected to God, and it is a joy to be able to talk about that with someone, especially someone who can help us. And yet at other times, we may also feel a real sense of isolation from God, as though we cannot reach God at all. And so spiritual directors are trained to help us through those challenging and difficult times, especially when we struggle to encounter God. And so spiritual direction is something we do regularly. We can do it monthly. We have conversations monthly for about an hour or so. Sometimes we might just need it once off. And that too is possible. And it has struck me in this time of pandemic and lockdown that many people have expressed the desire for a safe place to talk about what they feel, and even to ask questions that they are uncomfortable with in terms of God and this pandemic. Some people feel very disconnected from God in isolation. Our lives have changed, and for most of us, our usual spiritual supports are not there. And so spiritual direction is an opportunity to receive that individual help and support. Because it is not safe to meet at the moment in a personal way in the environment that we find ourselves in, we've been offering many of these conversations using online video services. You know, spiritual direction is not just for holy people. It is a resource for all of us who seek to live our Christian lives as well as we can. If you feel nudged to give it a go, don't hesitate to contact us, because we will connect you with someone who can journey with you at this time and help you answer perhaps the question that we are all asking: where is God for me now in this time of lockdown and isolation? And what is God perhaps saying to me as we live through this time of pandemic?